Here we have the one-digit integers. And from this, we notice that 1, 4, and 9 are square. And that 1 and 8 are cubes, because 8 is 2 times 2 times 2. And that 2, 3, 5, and 7 are prime. Now, we were looking for consecutive integers which fit the constraints of the question, and we see the only consecutive integers which work are 7, 8, and 9. And when we multiply these numbers together, 7 times 8 times 9 is 504, and the answer is E.